Good morning, Betty.
Good morning, Mr. P.
First, let me say, excellent job. Tell me something, Betty. Do you still look at me as a true man of God even though I committed adultery with you and we have a child together?
No, Mr. P. I look at you as me baby father with plenty more benefits and job security. Plus I feel happy every time I look at our son in this desk we made him on.
Okay, not to worry. Next time we'll go to Strawberry Hill, you'll be more comfortable there.